Next one that I'm going to do is called Salome. This is kind of another old one. I never got to record this, but I'd like to maybe one day. It's inspired by the book Skinny Legs and All by Tom Robbins. Have anyone read that? I read the preface and I read the song and then I never read the rest of it. You know, Samson was a fool. I played the part of the wayward wife. There to hear my heart call. If I were Salome, I'd take your hands to me and swing my hips seductively. So lead me into temptation and let the evil get me out of the way. I lead myself astray to be your Salome and only for. I keep my eyes out for the sweeter things of what they found me for. For it's dry to find that way inside that room of all the mother paper walls. There I learn to practice as I preach before I can defy my existence. I blundered for your sake. Was not my skinny legs to blame for. No, I was but humbled by your labor. To save from me someone. I keep my eyes out for the sweeter things. The way they found me for. Always try to find that way inside that room over mother paper walls. There I learned to practice as I preach before I can define my existence. Go, ho, oh, oh, ho.
But keep your eyes out for the sweeter things, the way they found you for.
Thank you.